Straight in?
Straight in, no messing. In a cosy cottage greenhouse, and on a Sunday morning when it's fine, I often goes and sits with him to have a smoke and chat, because he is a dear old friend of mine. And when it's getting dinner time and dinner's ready, then I think it must be time for me to go. But he goes and hangs me at him just behind the earth front door. And then to my surprise I hear him say, what does he say? Hey, I'm always glad to see a mon like thee. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be.
You know it.
Fudge the cheer up to table, stop as long as down my table, for I'm always glad to see a mon like thee. One day when I was sat with him, there came a loud rat-tat. There came a loud rat-tat on Jack's front door. Here he's o'er to open it, and there to his surprise, an hungry, tattered beggar stood outside. He asked Jack for a crust of bread. Jack looked him through and through, then said, "Let's see our lad come inside." And he went and hung his hat up just behind the out front door. And to the tramp's surprise, he heard Jack say, every line rhymes, "Hey, I'm always glad to see a mon like thee. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be. Fudge the cheer up to table, stop as long as thou art able, for I'm always glad to see a mon like thee." Now that beggar did not eat a bit, but down his filth was streaming. The tears came flowing like a shower of rain. Give him rain. Baker, I, Jack, dost not know me? Dost not know thee long lost brother? These 50 years away now, back again. I've only put these clothes on just me lad to try thee, for I'm not poor but rich as sun is you. And thou welcome to it all, lad, the wife and children too. And that's because me lad I found thee true.
It's she can.
Hey, I'm always glad to see a mon like thee. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be. Fudge the cheer up to table, stop as long as thou art able, for I'm always glad to see a mon like thee.
Yeah.